Oh, Jesus. Oh, shuts up. Give me a second. Sorry, people.
Hello, it's CrimsonSoul359. Welcome to my stream. It is a Bear Natter. It's part 4, and I hope you enjoy it. That's the new follower there. Hold that for a second. Give me a moment. And there you go. So start right this game. I've been playing it. I thought it would be like Devil May Cry, but it's not. It's a lot more complicated. Well, not a lot more complicated, but it's a bit complicated. So I hope you enjoy it anyway. I mean, there's some weird scenes, to be fair. And then Rio can't have been. I don't know how the fuck she keeps her keeps herself on her feet.
Tentacles? Why did it have to be tentacles?
Do nothing. I need to remove that thing off me. I'll do it after this. I don't actually have to. Can I not take off me now?
I've had enough!
Get stepped on!
I can wait, I'm just running shit, thank you. Ooh! Clones. That's on it.
Right up the shitter. Get up that! No dancing for you till you win. And you lost. That one as well. Somebody can be you, she doesn't know what to do. Dojo. Dojo. Did absolute fucking cock. See what you call it. See what things I can get first. What you call it? Best.
artifacts for Bernardo?
Me, polyhealth and type boost. Didn't do any of that. Just bought one thinking it would let me dodge fast, but yet still. Defeat all the angels before the time expires. Enemies can be defeated using the wicked. I can't, what? I can't, I've damaged it, but I can't actually combo. Look, just stay off him. Oh, this game. Yeah, I'm not doing it. I do need to do those heal. Seems any other way out of here. Okay, I'll just use something I didn't know how to use. I'm probably going to get bronze again, but what I might do, apart from choosing to continue playing this, the people out there, I don't know how they play it as amazing as they do. Yeah, I'm pretty sure you just jump in on it. Yeah. Oh, I'm bringing the painted boy. I thought I was gonna die. It's all like a light ice still or something. Yeah, no damage because I'm fucking sweating my absolute balls off and that wasn't my OP. I was just being a coward. What did he do? Did I kill him? I don't know. I'm not fighting this with a little bit of health, you can fuck yourself, game. I'm glad you did. There's one there, right? Well, you got here for keep. Coffee. Ha ha!
Oh, fucking hell, that one. I'm doing good as well, man. I'm trying to fuck up with that shit. Yeah, am I supposed to collect all that that I told you? Your platinum, okay. And around and around and around we go. Uh-oh. The green. Fuckers, man. No, draw up. Nice try. Love that. Love it. I've had enough. Oh yes, look at that. Gold is better, getting better. Well, I got great. There's another stone. We've got another one now. Here we go. Wouldn't it be weird if the angels actually were the devils? They're the ones enslaving humanity. Weird. They're gonna come alive. I know they are. Oh, I'm wrong. I don't know shit then. Away.
Well, no, they're not alive, but they're dormant or whatever, but... Fucking need aim to, wouldn't they? Dirty fuck! I can't dodge him. Yeah, I'm off. I'm resting. Thank you. Not sure doing anything if the blocking doesn't. If the thing's not working. Put them down. Okay. When I do dodge, I know when I've dodged. Just take it off the fire control. Oh, I thought I couldn't work. Well, never mind, it didn't work. It does work. It just doesn't work. This block doesn't work for now. Oh, fucking hell. Where's my ranking for that? Absolutely dodging the shit out of it.
What happened to Mummy?
Well, you see, she just went to look for something, that's all. I can't believe that witch, placing a poor helpless child under her spell. If she did anything to this little girl's parents, I swear.
Mommy!
No need to cry. We'll get you to your mom in no time. Here, I've got some candy if you want.
It's yummy.
I don't know. It's candy. Strawberry, I think.
Hey, Kitty, I've got some yummies. Would you like some?
Is that cat your friend?
Yes, he is. His name is Cheshire. He's cute, isn't he?
Cheshire. What a stupid name.
No, he's not his name.
Well, so much for taking the highway. Just means we're gonna have to find something else. Now, all I have to figure out is what to do about you. So, Cerecita, that woman's really your mom?
Uh-huh. My mummy is strong, and she protects me from scary monsters.
Monsters? I don't think you know who the real monsters are.
Don't tell me I'm there. Bronze? Oof. Probably better than that. Oof. Oh! What about the weapons to have for the angel? Oh shit. Oh! Okay. Yeah, yeah, that bitch. We are fucking elite. I need better fucking. Oh! Yeah, well, you can destroy the boss. So glad there was no one behind that. I mean, there's a box there, which I will be definitely getting.
You bring me enough of these halos, and maybe I can buy a ticket to space. Always wanted to be a bald space marine. What can I do for you anyways?
Is that like an Easter egg kind of saying a bald spaceman? Like, what you call it? I don't know if anyone's played it, but it's a game called Time Splitters. I'm hoping that's what it is. Oh, wait. I can always go back to this game and adjust my ranks. I want to see it through. Fair. Oh no, did I just fuck that up? Yeah, I did. But you're supposed to do that and then do that and then do that. Ah, fuck that up completely. Just missed out on something rare. That's probably a heart that. Oh, these gold blobs things. Does it count if I do that? Oh, blobby, blobby, blobby. Can't you see? I'm trying to focus this, but. Too late. Oh! Ugh! You hurt me before. Bro, you can't fucking... Fuck you. I'll call you up just now. Oh, she's made a pure cash right part. Oh. Oh. Catch me. What's this?
Whoa! Oh god, that was good timing! No! Ah! Oh. She took a fireball to the face!
Wait, am I back up it?
Oh, I am! Round two, ding ding. Ah! See, didn't need that boost. Knew it was hot. Fuck yeah! Fuck your asshole. That box is open now. I'm not going back to it. I had a feeling that the thing's come alive. That's why I just tried to run to the box. Have I collected it? Gonna have to. I want the heart. Oh, it's a bollock. Pop. So, but do you know how hard it is to die, not die by them? I think it's very hard. Fuck you, game. So, I'm gonna come up here, mate. Come on, boy. I'll just do this all day, mate. Whoa! Too late. Oh, no, not for you, mate. Oh, don't interrupt me, thank you. This game's unfair. Interrupt my combo. My wombo combos. Oh! Well, you had a big fucking pile there, mate. Ah! Man, it's a small thing, but I'm gonna do first. What's all that? Well, son of a bitch. Oh. I'm under the water. Please help me. Where the fuck is it? There it is. Oh, you come straight to me. Nice one. Hello.
Where's my diamonds?
I know she looks weird underwater then. A silver. Absolutely bush. Try one more time, but I'll use my power. Right there. The first time we'll be able to use this. What I said. This brat. No! What seems anything to do? I did absolute cackapoo. Doody me.
What a day!
I mean, I don't think anyone can play as worse than me. What I mean is, like, actually trying and then getting worse score than me. I'd love to get all gold, but. Dodging on this game, man. Perfectly. Oh, push you off. Oh. Catch it on you though. Okay, but Bobbins me. I can't. Well, he's better at fucking dodging than I am. He's better at dodging than I am, mate. Fuck that. Hello. Okay, I've only seen it now. On the way, bro. Oh, pause up for a second. Right, so now I'm fighting these, I can take off that fucking thing. Oh, sorry, I'm gonna do this. Get in there! In the fucking face. Oh, I'll take that sword though. Oh, well, I want the sword, thank you. Slaps him. Ha!
Well, Kitty, what do you think we should do? He's hurt you, has he? Well, we can't be having that now, can we?
What the fuck is this? What's it called? Oh, fuck off for your fucking bullshit! I died already. Oh, I can't wait to kill the fuck. I'm gonna. Oh yes! Gonna fucking level you now, mate. Oh bro. This thing. thing to give you that one ugly creature mark. Can't wait for the demon thing to devour you or to rip you apart. Can't fucking wait. Oh. Is this like a one shot? Swear to God. Terrifying.
Now, where are my new best friends? I suppose one of them is an adult, so they should be okay.
I forgot the cat hole.
Oh, what a day!
Yeah, what a day. Make this game. I'm enjoying it, but I hate how it's telling me I'm really shit at the game. Hey, yo, shit, yeah. Thanks for the follow. I followed you back, by the way. Appreciate that. Oh, what a shot. Oh, fluff that one. Over.
Excuse me, sir. May I have my glasses back?
Huh? Oh, yeah. Here you go. Cereza, how did you get such magical glasses?
The glasses aren't magic, silly. I can see the monsters without them.
Monsters? Not quite. So, has Bayonetta, I mean your mom, been fighting these big bad monsters for a long time?
Mummy is a witch, and witches protect people and are very strong. When I grow up, I'll be strong too, and I'll protect my mummy.
Wait, you think witches do what? Oh, forget it. No point in arguing with a little kid. I'll manage on my own.
I'm sure you will.
Mummy!
Shit!
You never cease to amuse me, Cheshire. I suppose that's your next target? This is yours, little.
Isn't it the plane slowly moving in the background?
Didn't cry while I was gone, did you?
Nope.
Good.
Bayonetta, no matter how I ask, no matter how many times, you always say the same thing.
Come now, Kitty. You know it was
a misunderstanding. You're so stubborn, you know that? My father, he was a journalist too. In fact, he was twice the man I could ever hope to be. He was obsessed with one case his entire career. A case so bizarre it took over his life. They could have made a movie of the details. The followers of darkness, the Umbra Witches, and their light world counterparts, the Lumen Sages, controlling everything with a power known as the Eyes of the World. Then, the Light and Dark Clans suddenly disappeared from their medieval home in Europe. You may be familiar with the town. You're standing in it. Welcome to Vigrid. 500 years later.
500 years?
Each clan, working at the behest of the powers that be, sought to lead their fractured world towards peace. They both possessed an eye said to have the power to create history that they used to oversee the world. However, their spirit of cooperation did not last. For amongst them, a pair of young star-crossed lovers conceived a child that sent the clans on a path to ruin. The woman was thrown in jail, and the man exiled from his clan. However, the child remained with the Umbra, raised as a black sheep even amongst the darkness. Since the balance between light and dark had been lost, both clans spiraled into decay. Legend had it that the two eyes could be united to control reality itself. And this legend fueled ambition and desire, leading to a myriad of battles between the clans. In fact, it led to their mutual destruction. My father was mocked for buying such a fairy tale. However, I believed his story, and I believe it more than ever now that I've found you. The memory of the clan lingers on, despite the passing of 500 years. What on earth was my father searching for? And why did he have to die for it? I have to discover the truth with my own eyes. That's why I haven't given up my chase for it. Or you. The head of the Ithaval Group, a multinational that dominates Vigrid, recently tried to sell an enormous gemstone on the black market. If he isn't selling out in the open, it means we're going to have to acquire it by other means. And that starts by sneaking onto that jet.
you looking for something?
I am.
How did you lose it?
Little one, do you have anything you really like? Something really important to you?
Yes, this. I love it.
Where did you get this?
You gave it to me, Mummy, for my birthday.
When you love something, never lose it. Understand, little one? You must keep it safe, close to your heart.
Yeah, that was like, explosion goes off and the kids start screaming.
Little one!
Called it. Oh, it's that woman. Step tall, bitch. Whoa. Excuse me. It's her! What the fuck? Oh, fucking these two again. Oh, these are not one.
Hurt!
tight. Yeah, I'm sport. Get on it. Yep. Ah, man. Sorry, mate. I'm playing so well. This game is big. I need to concentrate hard. I need to stall and notify the attack. I'm freaking out. I'm stalling. Really shit. But hi, anyway, bro. I'm glad you're watching. Excuse me, don't interrupt me fucking running, bitch. Tired. Join the stream.
Why so glum?
Oh, I don't know why then, bro.
Something troubling you. Only your constant fretting.
Nothing that matters now, mate, you're here. That's all that matters, bro.
I've no Bruh. Time to play games with you. No need to take out your stress on me, Bayonetta. It's clear you're worried for the girl.
This what? Oh, not like to be hit by her.
She calls you mummy.
You're absolutely delusional. If I leave her, he'll never shut up about it. And his whining is twice as irritating as anything the child could muster.
You've quite the tongue when it comes to curling round the truth.
And what about you? What are you hiding? Correct me if I'm wrong, but I think the might mean something to you. I've no need for worthless junk.
Shoot up. Okay, it looks kind of at the moment. His head in the middle there. So on top.
I am well aware of my task, but you have forgotten. I do not need your help.
Yeah, bro, I know. In the cutscene, it doesn't. Not supposed to, I think. Oh, that was a bit of a game.
It seems your little friend is gone forever. Deserve it.
sometimes it doesn't, mate. Like with them angels, their mouths never move. Until you actually see the actual face of it. It's weird. To me, I think on this, I think the angels are like kind of the demons because they seem to be. I don't know, just seem evil to me. Oh, look, you fucking decent anyway. We're dying. Hold up.
Oh, you ready? Come on!
He put me!
Oh shit!
Ha! That tongue, bitch. You're a diamond, you son of a bitch. Oh, I'm gonna enjoy when I beat you, bitch. I'm gonna fucking love it if it gets punch face. I'm gonna pound your motherfucking face in. Oh, wow, I've gotta do all this. I better not do all the cutscene again. Sorry, you need to touch your move. Flawless, bitch! You know what? I'm fighting her, might as well put her back on. Every time I block. I've got no more of them. Oh. How are you doing all this shit? Just fucking say nice dodge. What a stage one is it?
Thank you.
fucking rope, man. Getting slapped up by a bicycle. Motorcycle. What a pain. Boss is, oh, he's pissing me off already. Bitch. I'll be your ass. Oh, my own over. No! Hell no. Should've done that first. Son of a bitch, man.
The shadow remains calm.
You just did this, games. I'm not gonna lie, I'm even more than that, absolute dog shit on him. And I'm dying a lot. I still think there's a decent storyline to it. And I like the game, to be fair. I could do it every time. You're just gonna get a bike, so let's just face that shit. Oh, fuck. That was a new move, she just whipped out of her ass. Oh, I'm gonna definitely get a stone for this, but I don't. I'm getting sick and tired of beating my ass up. See what it does before you use it. Right, I should have just done that one first. Fuck off!
Oh,
I fucking got a bit of health, mate. I don't have an ass. Forget bronze. Get fucked. Fuck off, mate. That's how many shit I choose, Peter. Bitch was getting on my nerves. Oh, nice one, bro. Thank you.
Not yet. She isn't ready.
Wasn't ready, mate. I'm not nowhere near gonna be ready then. Nowhere near gonna be ready. Yeah, one touch and dead. I swear to God, if I had a boss beat, I'm gonna be fuming. Fucking cheating, you little bubble thing, mate. Oh, I love it! Oh, it's a good tap bomb. Yeah, she's not bad.
Hey, it'd be better if someone else knew what they were doing about. But yeah, I'm just getting blacked.
Yeah.
I know that, because I got fucking leathered. When you get so old shit. Better jump than Yeater. Yeet! Bro, it's not even worse than stone, whatever it is. Oh, he's a lot of shit. Let's give him that mega stone.
Oh, what a day!
Oh, what a day! You fucking telling me? Let's fight that boss a few times? She a bitch! Attack. Who's been watching my stream? Thank you, God bless, take care, take it easy and look after yourself. I probably will be streaming later on, so you'll probably catch me later on if anyone fancy watching. Alright, so yeah, like I say, take it easy and look after yourself. Goodbye.